Jesus, I need you. I don't fully understand everything right now, but I know you have great plans for me. I'm hurting, but there is purpose in my pain. I need you. I need you to restore my faith and love. Give me strength. I know I can't do it all on my own. I'm tired. I don't want to hurt no more. I don't want to feel like this ever again. Thank you for hearing my cry. Thank you for hearing my heart. I know you'll do what's right with it. Thank you for never judging me. I'm broken, but I'm beautifully broken. I know you will help me put all the right pieces together. I know my pain is not in vain. I know that my baby is the most precious gift you've given me in life, and I thank you for that. I thank you. Cover and protect us, Lord. I pray the next man in my life will be my husband. I pray he loves me, leads me, guides me, reassures me. I pray that he holds me. I pray that I have everything I want and need in him. I pray he will love me the way you love me. Your love is unconditional. You are the way, the truth, and the life. In you, there's hope. Lord, you say, love is patient, love is kind, it is not envy. I believe in this pure love. This is what I want. Lord, thank you for reminding me who I am. I am a queen. I deserve to be treated like one. I'm a warrior. I will get up. I'm a child of God. I'm everything you say I am. I am an overcomer. I'm built for this. Lord, I'm ready. In Jesus' name, amen.